Well, Thanksgiving, a couple days away, but today, believe it or not, is really considered getaway day, as more than 3 million Southern Californians are expected to hit the road. Believe me, if you're going to be taking off today, you are going to have plenty of company on the freeways. This is what the freeways in Southern California will look like later this afternoon. This is getaway day for many of you who are hitting the road this weekend. According to AAA, 86%, or nearly 9 out of 10 of the 3.3 million Southern California travelers will be driving to their destination. The most popular is San Francisco, San Diego, and Anaheim, or Disneyland are up there as well. The bottom line, with gas prices up, it's not deterring you from hitting the road this Thanksgiving weekend.
Traveling by car or truck really is the most economical and convenient for families. You can leave when you want to leave, return when you want to leave, and it's also certainly more affordable to fill up the tank of gas and take that road trip with the family than purchase plane tickets for everybody.
Here is a live look at LAX. So here is your warning for today between 3:15 and 6 o'clock this afternoon. AAA says that's the worst time to take off because it'll be the most congested anywhere in Southern California, even at LAX. If your schedule permits, if you can do it, the best way, the best day to hit the road, believe it or not, is Thanksgiving Day, whether you're driving or flying out. It is less stressful. And if you're driving out, make sure your vehicle is ready to go. Top it off with gas, make sure the fluids are topped off, make sure all that stuff is taken care of, and then just be safe. But again, between 3 and 6 o'clock this afternoon, you're going to have plenty of company on the road if that's when you plan on taking off.